How would you enter tax form 1099C into tax software? You should search for it under income and most likely under other income, cancellation of debt. Or you would search for form 1099C. Once you find it, you have to enter all the information from the form into the software. The additional income is listed on Schedule 1, Part 1, and flows through to 1040. Thanks so much for watching!